Has pleaded guilty to assaulting law enforcement during the Capitol riots. Matthew Brackley from Waldoboro was arrested back in July on felony charges. Court documents show that Brackley made it near the Senate chamber and led a crowd behind him by pushing two officers out of the way. That crowd was later stopped by officers in riot gear. Brackley is scheduled to be sentenced in May.